But these four, Albie, Esbern, the two little ones, I had paperwork on them previously, but it's, there's been changes because of medical stuff.
Yeah, no, I get it. I understand. Do you get, like, do you do adoption here too for them, or do they have to adopt?
Yeah, no, all those, everything, if the dog is being adopted or fostered from us, then I do all of that.
Oh, okay.
And then.
Oh, do that, okay. So it's enough like I'm about this.
Pretty great.
That's a good long time.
He comes up on the couch, he looks at you with those big gold eyes.
Gorgeous.
Oh.
Gorgeous.
Oh, yeah. I like that, because over there.
One handsome devil.
More like two seconds.
Exactly.
You lost her when they're all like working. And it's not like it's kind of, you lost the bear.
Oh, he's a great dog. He's just, this is not the environment.
Yeah, I think it probably won't be the environment for a while either. Ron is kind of like people, so I don't know if like Ron would try to like move things.
Well, there's a lot of them that I wanted to.
Yeah. Yeah.
Certain days is hard, like meatball.
Yeah.
If you have somebody on Thursday that's here, Friday, Saturday.
Hey, hey, come here. Come here. Come here, honey.
Yeah, no.
Or get milk to move. No, no, no. No, come here. Yes.
Wee, you guys did it.
That's a good boy. Come here, honey. That's a good boy. Yeah. Oh, good boy. Oh, girl. What? Oh, oh, yeah.
What? Come here.
Oh, it's getting hot out there.
What it was.
Well, okay, so brother and sister, and they are siblings. She's listed as a pit bull, he's listed as a terrier.
What?
That's a big to do, huh?
Hi! Really?
Oh, yeah.
Hi, oh, are you okay? You are not a pit bull. I can see why they do that, but, like, it's just, no, look at the size.
Exactly.
Like,
what are you doing, Esper? Staying on your mat?
Let me see.
You're okay, monkey.
You're okay. All right. Let's
come
up here. Hang up.
Hi.
Yep.
It's nice to see you out.
He's not great on leash, just because I don't think he has a lot of experience walking on leash.
Yeah, no, I get it.
But he's not bad.
Yeah, he's looking at you. He's like, I want something. It's like, he loves them.
Do you
usually get a lot of people here?
That's what I did. Just before we close. Yeah, try to sweep them off, get everything done. Like 3 o'clock and then everybody, 30 people walk in. There's been times where I've been standing talking to somebody and I turn around and like.
Come here. Monkey.
Yeah, like you were saying, Don, his arm got pretty chewed up. His arm got chewed up, I think, by
this kind of.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's not good. And Bonnie said not to clean it up just yet. She wants to take pictures.
Oh, all right. Okay.
To congratulate her, and it's back here.
And it's
got my purse, but it's sort of an orange, yellow, orange envelope. Okay, so when you get a chance, go sign it. Jenny's gonna bring in some flowers.
Well, I think they're real close.
Oh, okay. All right.
Congratulations card.
Okay. What's?
We're gonna find out today. Are you coming to the meeting?
Yeah. Yeah. It is.
Yeah, but I know it's something.
Big. Okay. All right. Cool. Thank you. All right. I will do that. Yes. Thank you.
Look at you. You guys are doing I've never seen them like seriously like this. I feel like every time I've seen them at the shelter, they just lay back in the cage on the bed, like just sitting there. Mm-hmm.
The first couple of weeks, she just would not get up. So,
oh my gosh.
So now she's like
inside looking out.
I don't right, rocking. Rocking. She is nothing. Just now.
Aww.
Yeah, but they just got so.
Aww.
I the only reason is that they're
when you're ready, I'm going to take him out. You don't have to go right away. He hasn't been out for like an hour. So
3 minutes.
Yeah, no. I mean, you know, 5-10 minutes, fine.
Cool. Okie dokie. Thank you.
Monkey, are you going to be good? Good job. Good boy. Good boy, Monkey. Good boy. Monkey, he likes you. Yes. Good boy. You're being so good.
Well, welcome.
Yes.
Is this your first time in here?
Yeah, it is. It is. This is our second time at the mall.
Oh, wow.
Had a good five.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Usually when we see stars like this, we try and come in and get a treat or another dog.
Yeah. Yeah. All of our dogs are rescue dogs, and we bring them over.
Hey, Kayla.
Yeah.
He really likes you.
Yeah, Esbern is my bud. We're buddies.
Monkey will be your bud soon.
Yep.
He will.
Yeah, you're right. There you go.
Yeah.
My, you were great.
Yeah.
What a good job you did.